museum driver. It's raining, guys. Look at the weather. So guys, we are here now, and basically we're gonna do the activity now of the sweet museum. So basically we have to go to the information desk, get like a little mini passport, take pictures on each of the sweet museum places, and then after we get like a treat in the end. So we're gonna do that. And now we're going to the third Alegre, the third point, to take more pictures. Then after, we're going to be done with this challenge. Guys, we got a sweet. We entered all the booths.
Oh, and it's finished, bitch. I ain't got no sweet to show for no one.
Yeah, that was actually really fun. I got to sweat a little bit. I feel like I need a shower now, though. How was that challenge, Sandrina?
Pretty good. I was about to go gym today, but obviously I'm not gonna get any more now.
We got pictures for to post and stuff, and yeah.
I wanna go home, have a couple of tea, watch a movie, you know.
You know what, yeah, I always drink green tea like 3 times a day, and I was told that drinking too much green tea is bad for you.
I don't drink green tea.
And that is the challenge complete. We got a bag. Well, this bag, you can put stuff in it.
Yeah.
But I wanted sweets.
Actually, we got 2 marshmallows, not that bad.
Yeah, we got 2 marshmallows and we got like vouchers. We're gonna get a swell ice cream.
Oh my god, it's tomorrow when you're traveling on the airport.
That's true. I leave tomorrow. Oh, I am sweating. Whoa.
I am sweating.
I'm gonna go home. We're eating our what we got from the vouchers. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And see you guys on my next video. Say bye.
Bye, bitch.
Bye.
4 bucks, you won't have for me. Drug sex, yeah, yeah. Rich sex, yeah, yeah. I know you nasty.